Dial 100 has released on Z5. It stars Manoj Bajpayee, Nina Gupta and Sakshi Tanwar. Manoj Bajpayee plays the role of senior police inspector named Nikhil Sood, who works in police emergency service.
Hello, madam. Madam, kya hua?
On his routine work day, he gets a call from an unknown lady who wants to commit suicide.
मुझे बस मरना है.
Manoj tries to convince her, but she in return changes her mind and decides to kill someone who is the reason behind her suicidal thoughts.
गाड़ी साइड पे लीजिए, madam. Madam, please रुक जाइए.
During the conversation between the two, she questions Manoj and also asks him whether he is a honest policeman or a corrupt one.
तुम एक अच्छे पुलिस ऑफिसर हो.
Nikhil Sood, played by Manoj Bajpayee, has a backstory about his son who has done some offense and it has some connection with the call from the unknown lady.
पिछले साल जो हुआ ध्रुव, उसके बाद तुझे जेल में होना चाहिए था.
This suspiciousness later is built on further, which keeps the audience intrigued with the story. The unknown lady is none other than Nina Gupta.
आपने कहा आपका बेटा ध्रुव का दोस्त है.
Talking about the performances, Manoj Bajpayee has once again proved that he is the master. Nina Gupta has kept the story alive with a suspicious voice and strong performance. Sound by Risul Pakutti has given a different and interesting look to the overall film.
उसे kidnap किया गया.
Only thing which was a issue is that it's a bit slow at the start but goes interesting as it continues further. In between, some scenes are also dragged. That's the reason I'm going with 2.5 stars out of 5. I think the story could have been more interesting. You can surely give it a watch. Hope you all have a great weekend.